Welcome to the Sabre Bengaluru GCC. Let me take you on a tour. Hi guys.
Hi.
This is our breakout room. As you can see, we come here to relax, and Sabre is a home to the stars, and this is our wall of fame. This is our MD's cabin. Most of the cabins here are open, and we follow an open culture at Sabre. This is one of our state-of-the-art conference rooms where very important decisions are made. Hello.
Hi.
Hi. So this is where we do our informal brainstorming, catch up with teams, and of course, small mini events that we want to hold. See you guys. These are the workstations where all the magic happens. Now to my most favorite place in the office. This is our well-stocked pantry, and we come here for our refreshments.
Yeah, how are you?
Hi, Bebo.
How are you doing?
Good. Good to see you.
Good to see you too. It's been a while.
Yes.
How is it going?
Good. I was just taking everyone around the office for a tour. Maybe you can take it up from here.
I would love to do that. So I'll see you in a bit then, Anu. Bye. Right, and welcome to the social hub for the B Wing. As you can see, we have a lot of stuff here that people do to come and chill out. That obviously is my favorite. And here are all the values that we in Sabre live by every single day. And that brings us to the IT hub of our GCC. Hey team, say hi.
Hi.
And this brings us to the other breakout area. This one's slightly bigger than the other one. I think I like this one a bit more, don't you? Right, and that brings us to the B-Wing working area, where we just came from, are where the meeting rooms are and the discussion rooms are. Behind me is, you see, the pantry, and right there are the lovely colorful cubicles that we all sit in and have coffee at. And as you can see, all the chairs and desks are there, waiting for you to come back. Hey Anu, I'm back. Thank you. I had a lot of fun showing everybody around what we have waiting for them. But wait, it's not all done. We still have the second and third floor to go through. So why don't you guys take a look at that, and we'll see you back here.
Had a good tour today, and we look forward to having you back.
See you soon, guys. Bye.